GPS, which stands for Global Positioning System, is a satellite-based navigation system consisting of 31 orbiting satellites in space. Each satellite sends out a high-frequency, low-powered radio signal. Your GPS unit receives signals from satellites to determine exactly where it is, using a process called trilateration. Trilateration determines locations by measuring distances and using the geometry of circles, spheres, or triangles. Your GPS unit measures its distance from each satellite by tracking the time it takes to give and receive the radio signal. GPS was originally created for the US military, but in the 1980s was made available to the general public. Today, GPS exists freely for use anywhere in the world. Truly anywhere. Remote Indian villages that don't even have electricity or running water are using GPS technology to fight for their land ownership rights.